Microsoft Teams is rolling out a great feature in July of 2025. You'll have a countdown timer for your meetings. So when you start a meeting, you do have to go to the word more and click timer to get the timer to appear. You can start the timer, stop it, pause it, and add time. What is nice is everyone in the meeting, if they want to, can see the timer or they can hide it. And the closer the timer gets to zero, the color changes on the timer. And the timer right now appears at the top of the screen. I love this feature. Here's a great example of when to use it. Let's say you're having a meeting. Everyone's in the meeting and you have six managers in the meeting. And every manager you want to have 7 minutes to give an update about. Click on that timer, set it for 7 minutes, hit start. Manager one starts going. Manager can see that timer. It'll chime and turn red at the end, and then it automatically starts again for the second manager to start. Great way to keep up with your time during a meeting. Hey, Chris Menard here. Look at this great new feature rolling out in Microsoft Teams for meetings. It happens with a scheduled meeting or an impromptu meeting. I'm going to do a meet now. Start the meeting. Join. If I go to more, I've got this timer feature. Before I do it, though, let me pull my friend Christian into the meeting.
Hey.
Hey. All right. So I started an impromptu meeting. It could be a scheduled meeting. Do me a favor. This is my meeting. Click on more, though. I want to see if you could start this. Do you see the word timer down there and more?
Yep.
Excellent. So you could start it or I could start it. Let me start it since I'm recording my screen. Let me hit timer. I'm going to set this for, let's just go 10 minutes. And the minute I hit 10, it started. I can pause it and I'm going to start it again. And I'm hoping you see at the top a blue bar rolling from left to right.
I see it. Yeah.
Do you see it? And does it say 9:37, 9:36, on and on?
Yeah.
So that's, I think it's pretty cool, and it will change colors the closer it gets to being over. And then it, when it's over, I've played with it, it'll chime. And then it starts again after a few seconds. I love this feature. My Microsoft Teams online training is available along with Excel, Copilot, and OneNote. Have a wonderful day. Thank you so much.